Hello everyone. Today again time to happy mail. And on this time I will receive happy mail from German, from Berlin. And this happy mail sent me Olga Heldwin, and this is my winning from Olga channel, so I will receive it today. And it's just a second, it's big box like so, and look at the stamp, German stamp. Maybe on this way. Of course, I will receive it. I will use it, the stamp. So this is my, like I tell, winning from Olga channel, and this is mega winning. And Olga made this. Just a second, I will saw. Where it is? This giveaway 2 months ago on December, so it's mega cool giveaway, and I received it. So maybe for you it's ordinary things, but for me is really super cool. Because I hope you will understand why. So, first, what I want to show you. And I actually received this box yesterday. And of course, I will open it because I wanted to know what is inside. And when I will open, I just tell wow, and I will have square eyes, because Olga sent me some medium from 13 Art Studio. And the first what I want to show you, this is acrylic gel medium, acrylic primer. Actually, what this is, what is gel medium, I know. What is acrylic primer, I don't know. So I must saw on YouTube what this is. Again, acrylic gel medium and acrylic primer. So two gel medium and two acrylic primer. This is the first. Or maybe who know what this is, acrylic primer, write me on the comments. After, what I want to show you, it's rusty brown powder. Cool. Antique gold full. Cool. Vintage. Paint like a brown. Powder shiny, another shiny powder, full, cool, and luster black powder, cool. Pearl pigment. So this is pigment, this is pigment, this is pigment, pigment and Americano. Ah, this is paint. So this is pigment, this is paint. So cool. Next. Oh. Brilli. Brilli. This is powder, I think. French. French. I don't understand French. Made by Abralux Colory Becche. Made in Italy. French Italy. Okay. So this is maybe crystal. Oh, okay. So this is crystal. I think to glue with gel medium and maybe it looks great on. So another Crystal Queen glitter Aieda ink. Wow. Wow. Just wow again. So this may be open. And this is crystal turquoise glitter Aieda ink. So cool. So I must learn how used this all product. Next is really, really wow, because it's so much. It's really so much. So it's cardstock chipboard. So simply you this polish chipboard onto Christmas. Hope, cool. This small, cool. This simple art, cool. Feather. And I will sew this biggest fetter and this smaller fetter. So it's great. This, what this is? I don't know actually what this is, but this is, this is butterfly. This is butterfly. Cool. Flower. Dream come true. Dream come true. Cool. On the Christmas. On the Christmas, but I think not only. Valley lily. I think I correctly tell. I like this flower. So, and we have on our wood this flower, so on our forest actually. Another butterfly with arrow. Cool. Frame, two frame. And this I think is to use on winter time, this frame, because this, I think, butterfly, cool, star on Christmas, oh, feather again, cool. This something. Again, this floral elements. This is not floral elements. I must open it. This is on to Halloween. Cool. Biggest, smaller and small. So this is great. Dragonfly. Okay, dragonfly, more dragonfly, another flower, magnolia, I think this is, and I think it's possible made like a 3D, I think, I don't know actually, but I think. On Christmas time, I don't know, show you this magnolia or not, but this is super cool, great, super cool, great, only I will tell like so, super cool, great, I use it. Oh, okay, this again, elements, and this, and maybe this is the first things from this happy mail, what I will try to make, just because, this is something like so, and I will try to connect it, everything this, and I will try And when I will connect this all, I will show you on some another video how it's turned out. So this, actually I will like this photo, but it's inside on the it's like a stickers here, but I think it's okay. I will just fussy cut and use this photo somewhere. So this is chipboard, all of this chipboard what I will receive. It's so much, you will so much. Also Olga sent me some paper what Olga designed. So first I will show you this smaller paper, because it's small pack and biggest pack. So I show you this smaller paper. Also this paper is set in art studio, and it's in Gandhi Land by Olga Haldwey, made in Poland. So I will show you all of this paper. Paper on one side is, this is 6x6 paper pad. They seen it, but Olga Haldwey designed it, actually. I hope you will saw this paper. Sweater. It's great. This paper is great to use on Valentine's Day, because have heart and some candy. This old paper is great to use on birthday card. This on birthday card. This on some another. So paper is different used. Cool. Apple. So this is small part. 24 sheets have this part. Also Olga sent me to this part. This just fussy cut this colored card, and possible to also to color it this part. So this is that. Also Olga sent me two sheets with this card, but it's on to winter. So on this time I don't used it. And this card. So this is that smaller. And just a second, I need mate to place to paper, biggest paper. So I will show you this paper. How? On this way. Okay, maybe on this way. So one side, another side. With white, creamy handwriting, postcard, stamp. White rose. Have also rose here and rose here, paint rose here and here, and looks like stamping, lightly stamping on this paper. So looks like so in this side. Another side frame with rose leaves, have also stamp, like a stamp you will saw, and this wooden fetter. So this is maybe from two collection, I don't saw. It's a garden and Alice in the Until Dawn, I think it's correct. Until Dawn. Until Dawn. Until Dawn. Yes. Right. Until Dawn and Alice. Wow. Okay. So this is this fetter. This you will saw. This big paper with candy and have some card and to fussy cut. This side, this with letter. This I like paper like so, just handwriting and flower and lightly. And okay, so the first, this paper I show you, just dots, white and different color dots. This is pink paper. You will don't saw pink, but this is pink paper with some letter, white letter. And this light yellow with lightly, you will saw contrast, and this just cool, by the way. Okay, so here was again wooden part and just to fussy cut. Okay, I will think. Dream. Okay, and this everything is made on Poland, so I will give Olga YouTube channel. And by the way, Olga made a video on English, sometimes on Polish, but mostly time on English. So you will go to Olga channel and you will saw so many mixed media things what Olga made. And I will like, by the way, really like what Olga made. And the last video what I will saw for Olga made some box. And that box is really great. So Olga also have not only YouTube channel, actually have Facebook page and blogs. Anyway, so I will give all this information on description box, so you will saw. And write me, please, acrylic gel medium, how used acrylic gel medium. Actually, not acrylic gel medium. Acrylic primer. Acrylic primer, how used? This. Because I never used. I how used acrylic medium, gel medium, I know. Because I will saw on video. But how used acrylic primer, I don't know, actually. I don't know what this is. And where use this primer, so. Okay, thank you to Olga, thank you to all who watch this my blah 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 happy mails video. And to the next video. Bye.